Hey there! We took a trip from the rusty Keio Cable Stayed Concrete Bridge to the Tax Tower Project in Kroi Changvar Development City. The rusty Keio Cable Stayed Concrete Bridge was built by OCIC in 28 months for $35 million. This bridge stretches from the Sokimex gas station on National Road No. 5 across the Tonle Sap to the Kroi Changvar Satellite City Development Zone, located in Sangkot Prekta SEK, Khan Kroi Changvar. It's 922 meters long and 20.5 meters wide, with four cable towers standing 40 meters high above the bridge floor. As for the Tax Tower project, it's a massive 36-floor building in Phnom Penh, Cambodia. This impressive structure will include 6 floors of underground car parks with space for 907 cars and 328 motorcycles. It's located in Kien Klang Village, Sangkot Kroi Changvar, Khan Kroi Changvar, Phnom Penh, and is managed by the Ministry of Economy and Finance. The project is estimated to cost $66.5 million and is set to be completed by the third quarter of 2024. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more amazing content.